Hi, please let me show you how you can onboard your Google Hangouts team into DailyBot. First, every member of your team has to add DailyBot as their connection inside the Google Hangouts chat. So they have to type DailyBot, find the bot, add it to the connection, and then they have to type something to the bot, like hi, hello, any message. And then they should follow the link that is gonna take them to the onboarding process. They click the link, which is gonna take them to the account selection. They select the Google account they're using, and then they complete the onboarding process. Here is mostly reading and agreeing to the DailyBot's terms and conditions, and then that's it. They're going to be inside the dashboard. By default, every user is going to get some configuration from the organization, like the time zone, the time you had predefined. So every user can modify their own configuration. So like here in example, I'm gonna put my start time at 9 a.m. and a different time zone. Just keep in mind that the start time is the time when DailyBot is going to come and ask me to start filling the daily report. So that's it. Now you can go to the chat and talk to DailyBot. You can type something like help, and DailyBot is gonna give you a list of comments that you can use. As an administrator, you should add this user to any other team inside DailyBot. And once you create a follow-up, this user is going to start getting the automatic questions by DailyBot. So it's really as simple as that. If you have any questions, please send us an email to support@dailybot.co. We'll be happy to help you.